It's a nice fish. Whatever I've hooked here is a bloody beauty. And I'm pretty sure it's a snapper that's taken a Williamson banjo eye bucktail jig. And it's going hard. It's been on for a minute or so now. And I think it's hooked pretty well. I've spooled up with 30 pound line here. Suffix IGFA rated stuff. So it's 30 pounds exactly. Might see if I can get some colour on this fish. But I'm not going to push it too hard. Might just take it easy for a bit. What sort of depth are we in here, Hachi? One of you guys should take a GPS mark. It's a good fish, whatever this is. It might even be a cobia, you know. A Williamson banjo eye bucktail jig. I bloody love these things. Might just back off that drag a bit. It's pulling really hard right now. This is the biggest fish I've hooked in a while, and I do not want to lose it. I'm out here today with Holger and Jay. Ooh, it's pulling pretty hard. I've hooked it on the Nitro Viper. It's probably my favourite rod right now. And the Akuma Selena 2 5000 on it. She's pretty much the perfect reel for this rod. Ginger with it right now. Lost way too many fish in the last couple of months. Probably noticed that in the last episode. Come on, baby. If this is a snapper, it's the best one I've ever hooked. Might be a kingfish. It's acting like one. The longer this goes on, the more my opinion will change from snapper to something else. Could be a cobia, might even be a kingie. Looks like I'm on my other line as well. Yep, I've hooked up on my other rod. If you want to come and get this other rod, Jay, I'm just going to let it tire itself out a little bit here. I don't think I've got much choice. I don't want to pull much harder than I am. It's too hard, forget about it. It's a big fish too. Be careful with the tip, mate. If it is a fish, he's hooked to that one on a Williamson Yabai jig. Yep, he's got a fish on that as well. How about that? Yep, double hookup. Fortunately, Jay was on hand to grab that rod, because otherwise I might have lost that fish because I'm busy with this one. Nah, he lost it. Goodbye to that jig. Damn it. I was rather fond of it. It's a bloody good fish, whatever it is, mate. It's pulling pretty hard. It has not stopped pulling. It hasn't stopped pulling since I hooked up, which was probably about 10 minutes ago now. I still haven't seen it. It's pretty murky here today at Woody Head, so I don't think I'm gonna see it until I get it up relatively close to the kayak. But it's coming slowly. Oh yeah, it's a jewfish. Oh no, look at that. That is a monster. No, actually, it might be a trag. It could be a trag. I can't really tell what it is. Oh, it's huge. It's one of the biggest fish I've ever hooked here at Woody Head. And it's coming in. Wowee. I'm a bit nervous about this. There we go, I've got it on the hook. It's got a pretty strong beak, whatever it is. Oh, up she comes. Now that there is a reasonably sized fish. Oh yeah. Oh my God, that's just incredible. And that hooked on a Williamson Banjo Eye Bucktail Jig. Now you know why I'm so excited about this lure. Oh yeah. Oh, adrenaline dump. Look at this for a fish. It's just a monster. It's one of the biggest fish I've ever caught. It's singing to us. I think it's saying, put me the hell back.
You're not putting that back, are you?
Look at that for a fish. That's just incredible.
It's the fish of a lifetime, mate.
This was a triumph.
You bet. I can't even lift it up.
Huge success. It's hard to overstate my
satisfaction. Just too big. That there is a decent jewfish.
We do what we must.
About as decent as I get. Unbelievable, eh? Yep. I could head back in a satisfied man right now. God damn, I hope that camera's turned on.
And the science gets done, and you make a neat con for the people who are still alive.